took this picture the day I moved in, but I didn't develop it right away. Once I did and I saw what it contained, I was so afraid.
Thank you. Ah!
parents never spoke about my grandfather. From what I've heard, he was driven out for doing something horrible. No one has seen him since. This pendant once belonged to my grandmother, Edward's wife. But one morning, I found it beside my bed. I knew it was from him. All my fault. I was scared. I didn't think anyone would believe me. Is this really the end?
fate.
Diary since I met the ghost. Once I realized he wanted me to kill Elizabeth, I felt it was my duty to uncover his identity and stop him.
Thank you, Aunt Gray. Now you know the truth. At last, we have a chance to defeat Edward. We may even be able to change the course of events. This is part of our family amulet. It should protect you from Edward.
Thank you.
While the claim of a killer ghost is unprecedented at best, it's evidence to this court that Elizabeth McGray is indeed alive. Therefore, James McGray, you are hereby found not guilty.